They're going up quickly. It's already grabbing a lot of attention out here as well. But there are also some plans to develop the rest of the site out here. And right now, those plans aren't quite so obvious.
I think it's great to attract new people to come down here and spend their money, have a good time.
Visitor Pat Pangler is happy to see some new activity on the old Myrtle Beach.